My name is Dr. Zeina Nahleh. I'm a medical oncologist from Texas Tech University Health Science Center and the Paul Foster School of Medicine in El Paso, Texas. The CPRIT money filled a desperately needed gap in order to activate a clinical research office. Since we got the grant about a few months ago, like six, 7 months ago, we were able to recruit at least three research coordinators. We were able to establish a facility, and in addition, we have activated six prospective clinical trials. More than 90 patients have been put in 6 months on research so far in El Paso, where before we didn't have any. People before, especially in El Paso, where we have more than 80% of our patients are Hispanic and mostly underserved, you know. Research for them, you know, they've never heard what does that mean. I mean, is it something good or bad, you know? And now, after a few months of increasing awareness, we're publishing newsletter, we have a website now also up and running, and we're educating patients about this. And now, amazingly, patients come and say, do you have a cancer research for my case? So patients now are asking for any type of clinical trials. Is this something good for me? Can I enroll in any trial? So that's I think, a big change for me, at least. I'm so lucky to be part of this, I think. And it's only bigger and better things that will happen by being part of this.